Hi Dylan, it's Corbin Brown here at Peninsula Ford. Kelly wanted me to put a video together for you on our 2021 F-150. They are finally here. So this is one of three that we got in. This is the XLT premium package. So what they call the 302A. It does have a few extra luxuries on it. As we can see coming around to the side, you've got the XTR chrome appearance package, blind spot detection. You can see it does have the keyless proximity tailgate down. Of course, it has the built-in tailgate step. It allows you to get the step to move in. Our new tailgate design gives us built-in C-clamps. And of course, the measurements built right on. When we come to the back, we have a 400-watt outlet now. Our LED lights to light up the box. And of course, a rear sliding window and defroster. The one big change, again, as I mentioned, is proximity key. So now you just have to have the key on you to be able to get in. On the inside, you've got power driver, power passenger seat, and it is full heated as well. We've got that beautiful 12-inch display, one of the main changes on the trucks. Of course, dual climate control, driver, passenger, our different drive modes that give you a winter mode, slippery mode, sport mode. Of course, digital display here, and push button start. So now when we get in, we can just push the start button, and away we go. This one does have the optional work surface. So this is a great feature. This allows for a flat surface that if you want to do any paperwork or use it to eat, it slides forward and all the way forward, which then allows you to fold it out to give you almost like an airplane style table tray. Handy as heck if you do have any work you need to do in the vehicle. Again, beautiful display here with the full 360 camera to make sure you know everything around the truck. And the digital readout for any information you'd like on the truck. Now, if you see anything, you have any questions, any concerns about, just reach out to Kelly. I know he'll do his best. And try to get you into one of the 21s before they're all gone. Thank you.